Hi, I'm Arthur, and this is my friend Donat. We are students working on a bachelor project that is the topic of this film. In March of 2019, the two of us flew to the city of Accra, Ghana, where this guy, Jeffrey Provençal, is taking on a big challenge. For over 4 years, Jeffrey has been trying to make PET plastic recycling a reality in Ghana. Each year, tens of thousands of tons of plastic bottles are consumed in Ghana. Although some other types of plastic are recycled, PET bottles end up in rivers, in gutters, under papaya trees, or in landfills. Jeffrey dreams of paving the way for a PET recycling chain with his startup, rePATRN. He hopes that one day, t-shirts and other objects can be produced in Ghana with locally recycled PET. For now, rePATRN takes on the first steps of this chain, buying PET bottles off anyone who is willing to bring them to its facility, then color sorting, shredding, sieving, and sending them to Europe for further processing. But business is tough for rePATRN. It is hard to convince people to deliver PET. You may be asking yourself, why is this so difficult when PET is such a valuable raw material? Well, the recycling chain should work as follows. Waste pickers, who make a living collecting discarded materials, sell bottles to a middleman. The middleman pays for transportation and sells the bottle to rePATRN. Unfortunately, it turns out that transport of PET bottles within Ghana is too expensive due to the high volume of uncompressed bottles. This leads to a lack of middlemen.
We are in Ghana here. People have come here several times.
This is where we come in. We propose the erection of bottle collection points, so-called press points. Here, middlemen buy bottles from local pickers and compress them with a hand-operated, locally built roller press before having them transported. We designed the press to be easy to produce and use in Ghana. Commonly sold car wheels are used as rollers to flatten plastic bottles. This reduces the volume by 50% and allows for economically viable transport, making PET recycling an attractive trade.